Here's how I made my Fidget Toy Crocs. I found these adorable tiny fidgets in a quarter machine at a grocery store for 50 cents a piece and bought enough to cover my Crocs. I'm using glue meant for plastic, placed them all over my Crocs, and let them sit and dry. The best part is they spin.